That's the day one at 456 Trucks. We're in Kansas City. There's Luna. There's Tony. My truck, pulling it in the shop. We're gonna make some magic happen. Here in a couple months, this thing, or however many months.
Bad boy started, hadn't had it started in, let's see, 4 years, I think. I'm gonna try to pull it in there, right there.
He's running.
Luna, you're such a good dog. Hey everybody, JC Fisher here with the Texas Tenors. I'm at 456 Chevy Trucks. Tony at 456 Chevy Trucks owns this beautiful shop in Kansas City. If you're a Chevy truck lover like I am, this is a place you want to go. This right here is the first truck, the first vehicle I ever bought when I was 15 years old. This is my classic 1966 step side. It's got the 396 big block, but what it doesn't have is all the features and the things that I want this truck to have. And Tony can do that for you. If you have any needs for your 66 or 61, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trucks, come to Tony. Paint and body work, engine repair, you name it, he can do it. Check it out at 456chevytrucks.com.
This is Tony, 456 Chevy Trucks. Today we're looking at a 1966 Chevrolet C10 truck owned by my buddy, local fella, JC Fisher with the Texas Tenors. I brought this little truck in here for us to do. We're gonna do a complete brake, new brake on it, new brake system on it, front disc, dual chamber master cylinder, prior brake booster, new lines, wheel cylinders, pretty much all four corners. We're also doing a complete suspension redo. Gonna try to get this, give it a little bit lower posture. So we're gonna undo some MacGyver work here. We're gonna take out this, we're gonna take this, we're basically gonna back half this. We're gonna take the from here back, and then we're gonna, I have a donor frame we're gonna rub the back half off of. So we'll put this back to stock configuration, and then we'll do a mini C-notch in the rear, a bolt-in mini C-notch in the rear. This will have lowering springs, lowering shocks in the rear with the mini C-notch. We'll redeck the bed. And then up front, we'll do lowering spindles, lowering coils, lowering shocks, just to give it a lower stance and maybe a little bit less of a rake. Obviously, this is a big back window truck, so we'll install the big back window in this truck. And then we'll dress out the interior. Basically to get the truck back on the road so we can start enjoying it. So when the zombie apocalypse is behind us, we can all get back to our normal summertime activities. This truck happens to have a transplanted 396 big block in it. It hadn't been started for three, 4 years. It's a little dusty, and we'll tighten it up and dial it in and get it standing tall. But we did go through startup protocol, and we got this thing started, so it'll actually run and move under its own power. So we'll finish dressing out the underhood components, just get it ready for the show season. Obviously, dress out the front end, put its sunglasses back on it, front bumper, grill, dress out the just most primarily aesthetics on the exterior. And then again, the complete brake rebuild and complete suspension rebuild on this 66 Chevrolet truck. So if you have these type of things that you need done on your 66 Chevy.
Three, two, one.
So if you need something done on your 60 to 66 Chevy GMC truck panel or Suburban, give us a shout out. 456chevytrucks.com, or you can catch us on Instagram, 456chevytrucks.
Shut up!